Oh my god, hopefully the Wi-Fi is not flipping being annoying. Hi. Hello. Oh. Hello. Hello. Hi friends, what's up? Is it freezing? Hopefully it's not freezing. Hey Mel, what's up? Hey Ashley, what's up? Diongo, is that you?
Oh, it's just Mocha.
I went to the like area there, and there's two other dogs, like a 4 month puppy, and which was bigger than him, and then another one, and they were all playing. It was great.
Oh, what kind of dog was it?
I don't know. They were cute though.
So cute.
One of them was a pug, I think.
Do you think is a dog park still with dogs, even though it's cold?
I don't know. That one, I just basically bought him.
Yeah, they say there's dog parks nearby, near here.
Well,
Hi, friends.
this is not very dirty because he's very dirty.
Oh, Mocha. My God. I was gonna start doing dishes, but then I fell into the broadcast.
It's all good.
Oh,
I chatted with the people who own the dogs.
my God, it's so bright. I just
Look,
got.
the big dog jumped all over me.
Oh my God. So cute. I
But
wish I
Mocha
saw
was
that.
faster than both of them, and they were both bigger than him.
Aww.
And they started trying to help him, and he was like,
He's like,
ah!
ah! Hi, friends. Hi, friends. Welcome to the broadcast. Sorry, I was chatting up a storm with Diongo.
Was that fun? Was that
Um,
fun, buddy?
also, if you're watching this on YouTube, make sure you come to YouNow.com/Sebargo because this is where I can read your comments. Because I cannot read your comments if you're on YouNow, okay? If you're on YouTube. Hey
He's
Treya,
so
okay.
cold.
Ew, he's so wet.
Yeah, he was playing like rowdy. They were fighting up a storm.
Mocha, you're gross. No, he's getting everything there. Don't touch
He has a lot of
Latte.
adrenaline right now. He just
Hi.
met some cuddled pups.
Sorry, friends. Dion took Mocha out on a walk. I'm feeling a little bit better.
I'm still extremely
Dion
sick.
is still sick.
As you
I'm
can
like,
tell, like, look at me. God.
Mocha, you're wet and gross. I like get a little bit sick and then I feel good and then I feel sick again. So like, I don't know if I'm
I can't
getting
be on
sick
this
or
podcast. I look
not.
rough.
You look beautiful.
Day 7, guys, of the sickness.
Drop it.
I hope you get better. So thank you, Kareem, for the likes. Love you so much. Take multivitamins. Friends, have you seen my latest post on Instagram? Make sure you go like it and comment on it. You now is lit! And let's try to get to 1,000 likes. We're like 300 likes away. Dion, we don't care what you look like. Are you doing Vlogmas? Is Vlogmas when you upload every day? Is that Vlogmas? I don't think so. Like, I think I'm gonna post next Sunday. And then, like, I'm gonna start posting next Sunday. And then from that Sunday on and on and on. Don't die, babes. I won't die. Wait, what? Did I say I was gonna die? You guys have gorgeous hair. Thank you, Patrick. Thank you, Ron, for the 1,000 likes. Love you so much. Let's see the hair that's supposed to be. Yeah, I don't know why a lot of people were saying, "Oh, you dyed your hair." I'm like, I'm confused. I was confused. Thank you, Winnie, for the 15 bars. Love you so much. I hope you guys get well soon. Thank you. But yeah, I was gonna post a video today, but then I couldn't like. Sorry, I woke up and it was just too late for me to start editing, so I'd rather just like wait than edit upload it late. And then also, any plans for Christmas? I'm just gonna be in Mexico for Christmas. I love you more. Thank you, Ron, for likes. Love you so much. Boy, is your hair messy today? That's what. Yeah, my hair is like really messy right now. That's why I have a beanie. Hey, don't fight. Are you going to film when you're going to decorate the apartment? Maybe we'll do that for like a little Patreon video. I don't know. Like, we kind of already decorated just a little bit, but like, I don't know. Like, since, oh my god, I have to water that. Okay, sorry. We literally saw your hair on your IGTV. What hair? I was bald in my IGTV video. But have you seen my IGTV video? Now that's a cool video. Thank you, Ron, for 100 likes. Love you so much. Okay, so I am very excited for Christmas. But I'm not excited because I have to leave Dion. Because I'm going to go to Mexico. So that's sad. Thank you, Ron, for 100 likes. Love you so much. Thoughts on thank you next. I really liked it. We stan. The only thing I wish that would have happened is, like, I wish that they would have focused just, like, on one movie, maybe, and, like, developed, like, a storyline throughout, like, with the song, with the movie, you know, like, to make it more, like, less about just showing them, like, the movies she's doing, but more about, like, a storyline. Does that make sense? I don't know, I thought it was kind of, like, jumpy. Like, the first time I watched it, I was like, yes, bitch! And then I watched it again, and I was like, I would have done this different. So, yeah. But I really liked it. I loved the end when she's, like, when Chris is like, thank you, next, bitch! I have class in 5 hours, and it's 2 a.m. Oh, my God, go to bed! Also, oh, my God, we're at 4,000 likes! Thank you so much, everyone, for liking up! Show us your hair. Why don't you bring Dion with you in Mexico? Because Dion is staying here to spend the holidays with his family. Thank you, Marco, for 500 likes. Love you so much. You're amazing. I'll show my hair if we get to 150,000 likes. okay, I have school tomorrow. Me too, but it's my last week of classes, so I'm excited. Hi, I'm French. You're so cute. Ah, bonjour. Oh my god, it's so bright. Also, oh my god. Sorry, it's so bright. Oh my god. I still have 2 weeks of school. Oh my god, I think I only have 1 week. Dion, do we only have 1 week of school left? Ew, my lips.
What?
Only 1 week left of school.
Yeah.
Oh, that's exciting! Ah! Oh, it's so bright. I love sunglasses. Oh my god, you look cute. Doesn't Neil look cute?
Stop. I don't look cute at all.
Yes, you do.
I'm so fucking trash.
Because I am. No, you don't.
I'm just a. I'm a rotten potato.
You're not a rotten potato.
I'm so sick. Ooh, the sun is nice.
I know, it's so bright.
Give me some VD, honey.
It's so funny. I have like 7 more months of school. What? 7 months? Once. Hope you feel better soon. Thanks.
I just want to get better so I can work out and write music and sing music and film videos.
We See? Love you, Shaylin. We're here for you.
Nothing.
Celebrate Hanukkah. Oh, happy Hanukkah.
Love you. Happy Hans.
I
saw someone like who celebrates Hanukkah, and they had so many candles in their window, and it looked so pretty, and I was like, oh my god.
Oh my god.
Oh?
My god.
Loving god.
Mocha broke this beanie too. I'm trying to fix it.
Sure, it's not something serious? Yeah, it's. I have.
Strep throat.
Yeah, I'm on antibiotics right now. But. Yes.
Dion is giving me David Dobrik vibes. And I'm so giving you bad. Trisha Paytas vibes.
Like, even. I'm wearing these because my eyes even look horrible. Like, 3 days ago, when the sickness got real bad, my eye was, like, going so red. And now they just, like, won't go anything but red and they look really bad.
But I feel like that's just, like, a. Yeah, because I was in the grocery store in the end. It's like, hurry! My eye is really red and I think I'm going to die.
And I'm like, I got out the bath and it was like so red.
No!
Hey!
She attacked him!
Hey!
But yeah, like he texted me that and I was like, oh my god. So I literally just went on Google and I was like, symptoms of strep throat. And it was like redness in the eyes. And I was like, you know, you're fine.
Yeah.
That's it? Remember to hide your sideburns next time. Okay. Same.
Ah. Okay, little Mocha.
Ah, okay? Sibling love. Yeah, she just went like, and she tried to bite him. I think he's just being really annoying to her.
Yes, because he was playing with dogs, so he's hyper.
Oh, Mocha. Love that scream. Thank you, Rachel.
He didn't want to leave, but I had to make him leave because, like, they were humping him so bad it got really uncomfortable.
He's like, yes! Yes!
No, he kept running away, but, like, it got to a point where he was dragging his tail in the dirt, and I felt bad.
Wait, were they, like, really big dogs?
No. But one of them was, like, triple his size.
Oh.
Mocha's just really tiny.
Yeah. He's a tiny boy.
And once they saw he was up to play, well, it was all party.
His
tongue is like...
What happened?
No, it's okay.
You're scared of me.
Okay, buddy? You okay, little monkey?
One sec. Okay. Friends, I'm replying to new comments on my Instagram post, so go comment on it. Yeah, look at this comment. I was like, one sec, let me look for it. Look.
Which, hey, fuck. Yeah.
How's Mocha? He's quiet right now. No, he's not. He's being really playful.
Ew.
Not funny. You're sick. Me? Hi, Iowa. What's up, guys? Let's get to... Yeah, oh my god. We're 5,000 likes away from 10,000. Can we get there? I don't know. Let's try. If we get to 1,000 likes, I'll take my beanie off. Since so many people of you want to see my regular hair that I've always had. What couples do you stand at the moment? I made a video where I react to gay ships, and those are pretty much the couples that I stan. So go check it out. Go check it out. Thank you, Sierra Miss, for 50 likes. Love you. Where is your crown? My crown is over there. I'm glad that the Wi-Fi is kind of working, though. I took my Spanish card test, and it was very easy. Yay! I don't know, Isabella. I don't know. Okay, Seb, I'm back. Hey, Emma, what's up? Oh my god. What the hell? Sorry. How are you guys today? I'm good, thanks for asking. How are you doing today? Hey, Riley, Haley, what's up? Friends, I'm so annoyed. For school, we have to have an internship one summer. Like, next summer, I have to be in an internship, right? And so many internships are like, oh, this is an unpaid internship. We're not paying you for this internship. Blah, blah. Thank you so much, Anya Kata, for the 1,000 subscribers. Love you so much. They're like, oh, we don't pay for this internship. Blah, blah. I'm like, honey, I am not going to give you my time and effort just for freebies. Like, I don't do freebies, okay? I thought most internships are unpaid. Yeah, but I think that's just bull crap. Whoever made up the whole, oh, we're paying you with experience, has clearly not lived in the 21st century where everything costs money. Rent costs triple the amount or even more than the time where they invented internships that are unpaid. So, yeah, maybe back then it was easy to just be paid with experience, but now it's not. So, that's my rant of the day. Thank you, Kareem, for the likes. Oh my god, literally the internships offered by my university. Too. Yeah, like, and like our teacher is like, most of them are going to be unpaid. I'm like, bitch, do you know what's it like to be a student? No. Well, like, you probably do, but not right now. I'm not allowed to be paid for internships. All I'm saying is we should all fight. Oh my god, thank you, Rob, for the 47,000 likes. Oh my god, one second, I put that on my story. Oh my god. Oh my god, bitch, unlock. My phone is not unlocking. Oh my god, no, wait, bitch. Oh my god. Thank you, Rob, for the 47,000 likes. Ah! Wow! Wow! Yahoo! Thank you! YouNow.com/TheBarGoBabes. And thank you, Ron! Oh my god, that's so cute. Oh my god, that's literally me screaming. YouNow.com/Sebargo.
Mocha, be nice.
Okay. Thank you!
I'm charging my phone.
Okay, where was I? Oh.
Are you okay, babe?
What's wrong? What do you need? You can make some tea. Have some. Okay. You can get the.
Hey, okay, break. Tea time.
If you want it, like. They sell the powdered one. And that way you can have a little.
Powdered Gatorade?
Yeah. And then you just mix it with water. And then you can have a lot made up by, like, say, the big girl once. If you want one. Also, okay. if you go, okay. Can you get a Brita filter? If you don't go, I can get it later. But if you get a Brita filter, if you go.
A Brita filter?
Yeah. Because friends, we've had our Brita filter for like a long time, but we haven't changed it in a long time. And now the water tastes kind of weird. So yeah, thanks for inviting your friends to this broadcast, Ron. Should I get food or should I stay in bed? Both. Get food and then go back to bed. Our merch is coming out probably this week or next week. But make sure
I'm being a silent person.
Okay. Just make sure you are updated on all of our social media accounts, because we're gonna release the merch, and then it's like it might get sold out or not. So if it doesn't,
speaking
does get sold
of,
out,
I have the old merch on.
That's the old merch,
limited edition, no longer available.
But the new merch will
fire,
and will be. Oh my God, Mocha, shut up!
Mocha, come.
But
come.
Come. But the new merch will be available, and then if it gets sold out, we'll see if we restock it or not. But you should get it as soon as you can, because we didn't make that many. What's it called? That many pieces of merch. So yeah. Love you more, Nazira.
Make sure you're one of the first to get it, because it's going to sell out, sweetie.
Don't scream at that poor dog. Oh my god, sorry. Oh, sis, I better be quick then. Yes! Don't release it too soon, because we're releasing it either this week or next week.
You'll see it.
Yeah, just
Stay up to date on the socials. I'm going to be repping that merch, sis.
I'm going to start.
Is that even merch? It's just fucking cool. Like, it's the coolest we've ever made.
Yeah, it's not merch. It's like,
it's badass, like, start of our clothing brand. Boom.
Boom. Look.
That's all the energy I have. It looks like Dion's got to rob a bank. I feel like it looks more like I'm, like, an egg.
You look like a cute egg.
Thanks. Wait, when the egg's about to hatch.
You're Mocha!
Mocha, please be quiet. Come.
Sebby, can you give a cute smile? Smile, Diongo. Gotta go. Bye, Pacey. Love you. Also, if you're watching this on YouTube, make sure you come to YouNow.com/Sebargo.
Why don't you just go grab?
I'm in the middle of a broadcast. Are you going to speak?
So, hello, friends. I'm really sad I haven't been able to work out in 7 days. Thanks, Lene. Oh, that's what we can talk about. I have all of our... you guys have gotten us, me, specifically me, to 550 followers on Smule. What? We were just at 300. It's blowing up off the charts. We're going to hit 1,000 before we know it. And I've been dying to post more on YouTube and Instagram, but I'm sick. So hopefully a new video by Wednesday for sure. Because I should be better by tomorrow. Like, the antibiotics I feel them working, but like I still need a day. I'm feeling really drained. But yeah, thanks Nazira. Sorry if I'm messing up your name. Love you. Oh, you look beautiful. You look beautiful. I love you more. Mocha. Had the best cup. Thanks. Thank you, Anna Maria. Love you. One of my most popular
Thank you for
smells
the
is by Anne Marie and me singing Friends.
Hi, baby.
The one with Sean has like 12,000 plays. It's pretty crazy, considering it's just a thing of me and Sean singing. Tea. Yeah, Mocha is that annoying friend that won't shut up. He's like, what'd you say? What did you just say? Mocha, they said you're annoying, and you're not.
You're so beautiful. Oh, yes, you are. Oh, my little man.
Mocha, walk across the screen. Say,
what's up? Boop. Boop.
Doggo.
Yes,
little doggo. Look at him, not me, because I am ugly.
Okay.
I was petting him yesterday, and this lady walked past me, and she looks at me, and she's like, he loves you. And I'm like, yeah. And she's like, he really loves you. And I'm like, okay, you can leave now. And then she's like, he really loves you. And I'm like, okay. And I just started walking away.
He's so cute. I'm glad that him and Latte are friends now. I had a dream. Oh my god, I had a dream. Oh my god, thank you for the likes. I didn't see who it was, but thank you. I had a dream that Dion left the window open and we went to class. And then when we came back, it rained and there was water everywhere. And the wood was ruined and everything was like with holes. And I was like, Dion! I got really mad. Thanks for going to Bante, Sagar, Pag, Nick, Stu. Love you. Are you together? Yes. Hi to my sister. Hey, sister Madeline. What's up? My eyes are blessed right now. You blessed me. Thank you, Anna Maria, for the phone relax. Love you so much. we are 2,000 likes away from 60,000 likes, so that's pretty cool. Thanks for getting a fan. I'm having issues with Patreon, but it should go through tomorrow. Okay. Oh, yeah. Yeah, thanks for letting me know. Yeah, like, a lot of people get their payments declined and things like that, so just, like, let me know. Because it happens. So, you know. Also, does anyone know? Hey, can you say my name? Hi, Madeline. What's up? I have a concussion, so I have to go. Bye, Emily. Go get take care of your concussion. We love you.
Love you.
Can't
even talk.
You know you have a lot of fans in Saudi Arabia. Oh, my God. I had no idea. Ooh. Hey, Saudi Arabia.
Mocha.
Hi, Mocha.
You want a hair clip in your hair?
Want a hair clip?
Ooh.
He's so cute. I love Seb's pranks more than Dion's. Ah! Somebody spilled the tea.
Funny that you think I care.
Ah! I just got the notification that my Patreon payment went through. Looking forward to the next Polaroid.
You can like
whatever.
Yay! You can like whatever you like, really.
I am
a balloon.
Yeah, if any of you got the Christmas letter. Oh, Mocha!
Quiet. He's like, if you let me chew the paperclip, I'll be quiet.
British fan here. Hey, British fan, what's up? I just love the way Dion cries for Seb and concerned about Seb. Aww.
Yeah, Seb never gives a shit about me.
I'm kidding. I would make this. Make
me food.
I said.
Is there something wrong with your hands?
Yeah.
No, okay. I'm gonna go get food from the store.
But we have food.
No. No, I'm not.
No.
What do you need? Oh no, the things I need to feel better.
What do you need?
Carrots.
Okay.
That's good.
Oh. Oh my god, we went to the best vegan restaurant nearby. I loved it.
It was fantastic.
It was so good. Hey from the Maldives. Oh my god, that's so cool. Cuddly boys. Cuddly Wuddly.
Sicky Vicky.
Cute queens. Thank you. When's the new video coming out? For my channel,
Wednesday.
New video will be Wednesday? For you? I don't know. For me, maybe Sunday or Thursday or Wednesday. Dion! You're gross! Get out of here! Oh my gosh. I cannot believe this. That's gross.
Let me see. I haven't shaved. Look at that beard.
Shit. Shower. Shave.
Got pimples and everything.
Dion's gross. Mocha, I know. Dion's gross, but what can we do about it?
I'm not gross. I'm sick. I get a hall pass.
Was that a fart? Yeah, that was a fart.
Mocha.
Dion's just being real.
But it wasn't me, it was Mocha. Mocha, come. Stop farting. You're gonna get sick.
Oh my gosh. I thought I was sick because Dion and I made out last night. It was the antibiotics.
Hi,
Mocha. Oh my god, what happened here?
What the fuck?
Oh my god.
You've been attacked.
Oh my god, did y'all see the trailer for Sabrina Part 2?
Nay.
Yeah, I showed it to you like two eyes.
Yeah, oh, but you need to disinfect that. You know what you're thinking? You yawn and it hurts your throat.
Yeah. Is that like a goat?
I tried doing push-ups today to like feel better, and it did not work.
I shouldn't push-ups.
Nothing feels better.
Nothing sometimes. Really matters. Thank you for the 50 bars. Love you so much.
Love you. Why don't we love her?
I'm worried for Seb. Me too.
What is that hand?
What hand?
It's like a hand on
that. Oh, that's people don't want to guess.
Oh, that's so cool.
Do you just have a fever or you're sick cold? Dion has strep throat. I have like a cold slash almost strep throat, but not really, kind of.
Not at all.
Meow, meow, meow.
I am the supreme. Meow. Team up on Georgia? Oh, we will. We will, mama. I'm pranking Georgia for Christmas time, don't tell. I haven't planned what I'm doing yet, but I have a few ideas. Definitely not. No more pets. Not a chance.
Not right now. Maybe in the future. I would like. Well, like I have three pets right now, so like.
Don't fucking degrade me like that, bitch.
My little bitch. Ah, my head hurts.
Don't even try.
From thinking so much, my head hurts.
Do you have something to say?
I love you.
Anything else?
Ew. I love you. You're not my pet.
I'm what?
You're not my pet. Thank you. Thanks for becoming a fan. Love you.
Love ya, lot.
You guys are the cutest couple. Cutest couple I know. You're the cutest I know. What animal would you be if you were one? I think I would either be a cat or a cheetah.
Someone said to me on my YouTube today, cats are reptiles because they have skin on their eyes.
What?
I don't know. That's what it said.
Skin?
I mean, it's just a YouTube comment. It might not be real.
Latte's so cute.
Latte would literally be so chill around Mocha, no matter what he does to annoy her. It's so great. She's the best older sister. He's doing something.
What is Mocha doing?
He's like, are you gonna vomit?
Mocha vomited 2 days ago, and I was really scared, but he's fine.
Oh, I think it's just because he ate something gross.
Do you have any siblings? Yeah, I have one brother. Do you have any siblings, Dion?
What?
Yes.
I have three. Two brothers, one sister.
Sisters?
Oh, sisters.
If you were to get a new pet, what would it be? I would get another cat or another dog.
I'm trying to get him to be quiet. There's snaps.
Can you do the what's in the box challenge, please? We've already done it. Go check it out.
Keep up.
New videos next week, Corinne. I don't know if it's going to be Wednesday, Thursday, or Sunday. Just stay updated.
It's going to be a new video whenever my right nipple is harder than the left.
Got any tea to spill?
No, basic bitches, not allowed.
Yeah, not that much tea to spill.
Too tired for the tea, because tea is tiring.
Can you do a try not to laugh challenge, please? Thank you, Marco, for loving my likes. Love you so much. Don't put it on me. Okay.
You failed.
You look funny. You look cute. Do the sitting in a bathtub of Jello for 24 hours challenge. I would, but I don't. Jello is not vegan, I don't think. What country do you want to visit someday? I wanna visit everywhere in the world. When will we see the new hair? If we're talking about my hair, I can take this off if we get to 100,000 likes.
A million?
Or...
No, 250,000 likes.
Oh. I'm thinking of becoming vegan. Any advice? Eat a lot.
Don't do it.
Why?
I'm kidding.
I need water.
Just make sure you're taking the correct vitamins. Yeah. Make sure you're taking the correct vitamins and stuff like that. Just consult your physician, doctoro. Consult your physician, honey. Because I am not your fucking physician. What are you doing? I am so sick. It's been 7 days now. So I don't know what I'm doing, but I'm going fucking stir crazy in this apartment. Like, guys, I'm the type of person who enjoys to do things constantly. I love working. I love, you know, making videos, working out, blah, 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 working on my craft, accelerating. Like, you know, I'm 22. Sis gotta keep up. But my body's not having it right now. And it's just ironic because I was pushing myself at the gym really hard. But it was, like, good. And I was enjoying it. And then I got sick, which just stopped me in my tracks.
I'm baby.
Mocha, yeah, play with that piece of tape. No. I made a ball of tape for him. That's probably not good. Come here, Mocha, don't eat that. And now
my baby says hi.
So here's the real surprise. I have a change in hair too.
Ah! Oh my god! I had no idea.
I don't. We can look at mine. It's really bad. And I have no eyebrows right now, so let's just... But look how long it is. Isn't this crazy?
It is long. Wait, look. Doesn't Dion look good with his hair pushed back? What are you doing?
Look.
I have no brows. No, I'm showing something. I was kidding. Put your hair, like, good.
That sun is so bright, jeez.
Okay.
Oh my goodness. I'm too sick for that brightness.
What oh my goodness.
What is this, a look?
Yeah.
This looks awful. I look like a prune. You know those, like, those dried up raisins?
Wait. No, you look hot. Doesn't the young look hot like that?
You're lying.
But I'm not lying. Wait.
Sun's so bright. Shit. It looks better with the sun, honestly, because I look like shit.
You don't look like shit.
Someone said Jughead on you.
Looks like a skater boy with a hat on. I know, he looks hot. Oh my god, it's so bright.
You as a skater boy.
It's so bright. Seb, the upcoming hairstyle guy. You know it. I have followed you. Thank you, Eric Larson. It's so bright. Oh my god.
It is very, but it's like nice at the same time.
That lighting, though. It's like...
It's the only sun I've had.
You don't get this lighting with...
Really, though.
Canada.
I should be bathing in this to avoid sickness.
What will be new video? New video either Wednesday, Thursday, or Sunday for me. I don't know. Wait, Dion said Wednesday. Shade yourself. Somebody
well,
throw
I said Wednesday,
shade.
But, like, pending, because I'm still sick.
Can somebody throw some shade at me, so...
Thank you. Did you get the piece of tape off him?
What piece of tape?
Can you look under the couch?
I didn't even know he had a piece of tape in his mouth.
I gave it to him.
The arm!
I forgot
he's
to take it.
Enjoying that.
I forgot to take it off him.
Hi, baby!
I'm a failure as a father. You don't have a curtain? We do, but they're more like... Shit. They're not very good. Not good at all. Now, cool. That song is hardcore stuck in my head.
Ew!
Was he chewing that?
Yeah. It's a condom.
Mocha's like, give it back, you bitch. Hi, what's up, Guptar? Guptar Vashi. Try and say my name. Icon Ellie. What's your favorite song at the moment? Ooh, can we play Miley's new song?
Yeah.
Hey, Siri. Play Miley. Nothing Breaks Like a Heart.
Oh.
She heard me.
Sorry, I couldn't find Miley in your music.
It was my phone. Thank you for the 50 bars. Love you.
Hey,
I'm sending
Siri.
You all my positive energy, which I don't have much right now. I'm really sick, but you can have the rest of what I have.
Hey, Siri. Play Miley Cyrus, Nothing Hurts Like a Break Heart.
Nothing Breaks Like a Heart.
Nothing Breaks Like a Heart.
I couldn't find what you were searching for on Apple Music or in your...
Go to
hey
YouTube.
Siri. Hey Siri. Play Miley Cyrus, Nothing Breaks Like a Heart.
Nothing breaks like a heart. Break it up, sisters. Good job. Latte. Love you. Mocha.
I couldn't find what you were searching for on Apple Music.
Play Nothing Breaks Like a Heart.
That is so cute.
Is that it?
Yes! Louder. It's a sick party up in here. Everybody better be in the sick bay, because it's about to turn up.
Oh my god, Eric Larson. Oh my god, fuck this. Thank you for
wait, what was the dance move? I just love her voice, you know?
Yeah, but it kind of reminds me of the Jolene cover she did.
It's good! Like, I can dance with you. to this and give you some kisses. I'm trying to do a guitar.
Awesome.
I feel like we're on the beach if you close your eyes.
I know. Really bad.
What are y'all saying? Yeah, why won't it let people catch your moments? It's really...
Thank you, Marco.
Thank you, Marco. Love you.
That's weird. And I, like, I've tried contacting YouNow, and they literally didn't answer for, like, a week or more. Tell Mocha I said it's in her... We're going to turn it off to someone who can say it. Don't get copyrighted. I don't know if that's copyrighted. You're the cutest thing, guys. Can you see the comment board with that glasses? Yes. Yeah, I was able to last time, but not now. That's weird. Hey, Anna Maria, what's up?
You should teach me some choreography.
Okay. Not right now, though.
Jesus Christmas.
What?
Right.
I know. Jesus Christmas is right.
Oh, I'm gonna leave.
Why?
Because this angle is not cute.
You always look cute. What's 2 plus 2? 4! 4. Wrong, it's fish. 2 plus... Oh, I got you.
Love you guys. I'll be back. Not really, I'm gonna go rest. Love you.
Bye.
Bye.
Love you.
Bye.
Seb, try to say my name. Hey, Kirtana. Is it Kirtana? Love the music. Thanks. Friends, we are less than 1,000 likes away from 60,000 likes. Oh my god. Hey, Indie TV's cat. What's up? Riley, that's a good idea. I will try, but I don't think I can right now, but, like, I will write it down for later. You get towards the other side, then the light's gone. Yeah, but I don't really want to, because the light would be really bad. Love you guys, you're so cute. Aww, love you more. Oh, don't end this live stream. What's your favorite holiday? It's either Halloween or Valentine's Day, I think. I like Christmas and New Year's Eve, but I feel like they're overrated. Thank you, Manny, for the likes, and thank you, Mark, was it? Can this be a 24-hour broadcast? Sadly, it can't because I have homework and I have to rest. And I kind of have to clean a lot, so, yeah. What's an evil Santa prank? I am excited for Christmas, though. My favorite season, I think it's spring or fall. Because, like, they're not that warm or not that cold. They're, like, perfectly, you know. My favorite holiday is 7th Dion's birthday. Aw, love you, Emma. My favorite animals are cats. Hey, Bridget, what's up? You forgot to hide the bag of Coke. Happens to me all the time. hi, baby, what's up? You're so cute. Yes, you are. He's so cute. I have 8 cats. Oh my god, they all get along? I wish I had 8 cats. But I have this little baby instead. Oh, yes, 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 you're a little baby. Yes. So what is the Grinch in Toronto? Oh my god, we already watched the new Grinch movie. It's so good. Have you guys seen it? Georgia is in her house. Why are you wearing a beanie, Seb? Did you dye your hair blonde? I don't know what you're talking about. That's just a... Why is everyone asking me that? Georgia's probably at home. Yeah, she's in her house. House, mother. We'll be here all the time. Yes, I love that screaming goat. Me too. The two of them are fighting all the time. Oh my god. That's cute though. Mocha, what's wrong, baby? There's no toys there. One sec, babes. I feel so bad. I threw his toy and it fell on his head. Oh my god. Luca, are you okay? Oh my god, that's so sad. I feel so bad. Luca, I don't hate you. I'm so scared. One sec.
Come here, baby.
If you buy another cat, what would you name it? By the way, my cat's name is Lucky. Would get like an all black cat and name him Espresso. You're so mean. That's why you don't mess with me. I'm kidding. He's made of dog, not sugar. True. I'm gonna die here.
Oh, hi baby, are you okay? Are you okay? Your little hair. Oh, poor little baby.
He was like, bitch, what the fuck was that? My cat is all black. I love all black cats. I love all cats and dogs, honestly. Like, I would get all of them. A massage and royal guy. Did I kill some neurons? Sorry if I spelled that wrong. What did he spell wrong? Sorry. I'm about to lose service. Oh my god, we made it to 60,000 likes. Woohoo! Yes, bitch! Oh my god, you're fostering two cats. That's so cute. Ron! Yes. Just downloaded the app to watch. Hey, Jaden. What's up? Have you ever stepped on Mocha's tail by accident? No, I've stepped on his feet by accident. It's so sad because he goes, ow! And I'm like, sorry. Taylor Swift tennis calm. When will you do the prank? How much more likes until you take the hat off? 40,000 likes, but I'm leaving soon, so it's okay. There will be a hair announcement, don't worry. Don't you worry. Do you team with PewDiePie or T-Series? What do you mean team? Is there a team things going on? I don't know.
What?
Team with PewDiePie or T-Series?
Obviously PewDiePie.
What's that?
Are you kidding? PewDiePie's getting taken over. He's not going to be the most subscribed. By T-Series. It's like a YouTube channel that posts a lot of like Bollywood videos and stuff. So like this guy called Mr. Beast. You've seen Mr. Beast videos. He said PewDiePie like 100,000 times. It took him like 15 hours. And he's like, PewDiePie, in order to save PewDiePie's channel because they overtook him. So now everyone's freaking out. It's like a YouTube thing.
Oh, I had no idea. See, the latest YouTube scandal that I heard was the one where Tana Mongeau told people to buy brushes from this website. And then it turns out it was a scam and nobody got their brushes. That was the latest scandal I heard. Did you hear about that one, Dion?
No.
She was like, hey friends, go check out this website. They're giving away free makeup brushes. All you have to do is pay for shipping. So everyone bought a lot of them, and then nobody got them. And it's been like 3 months, and nobody has gotten them. And then they were like saying that they, those brushes were worth like $80, and then somebody found them on AliExpress for like $2. No, like this website contacted Tana, and like as a campaign, like a sponsorship. So, the moral of the story is to make your research before you do a sponsorship, and then if it looks like a scam website, don't promote it to your followers. My keyboard isn't working. Oh my god, why? My dog is 11, so dog ears, she's... Oh my god, that's so cute. I have an orange tabby cat. That's so cute. I love cats. Thank you, Marco, for the 500 likes. Love you so much. Ron, can you contact me to see who I can message to have a subscription button? Because I messaged you now, and they didn't reply.
Hi. How are you?
Good, and you?
You know, just drew on a little brow.
Very cute.
You're pretty ugly, but... I figured I at least might as well find the energy to put on a brow.
You're not ugly.
Nothing breaks like a
heart. Vodka is a what's it called? Tuxedo cat?
Hey, Shay Bros. Oh. Hey, me Winters.
Ivy Winters.
Ivy Winters.
What do you love most about your fans? That they keep me cool.
Keep me hip, young, and fresh.
I love you. Love you. Meow,
meow, meow. Meow, 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 meow.
My favorite drag queen. That's hard. Because we're like, well, I'm
there's far too many.
Yeah, I'm rewatching RuPaul's Drag Race with
Dion. We watched season 5 and 6, and now we're on season 7.
Yeah, and like so many of them are like, oh, she's really good. So I don't know. But probably right now, Miss Vanjie.
I really can't go wrong with Miss Vanjie.
I like Miss Vanjie, Valentina. I like Alaska. I like... Thank you, Marco. I like...
It says I love you. Can you see it?
Yeah. Oh, wait. I love you more, baby.
Oh, there we go.
What?
I was waiting for the response. Sorry, I have to keep my head this way because I have nasty pimples.
You don't have nasty pimples.
Pimples!
Her name's Betsy and her name's Ivory. Betsy and Ivory.
One second,
look. Is this what you're talking about? My hair in the, up in the alley.
Yeah.
Look. Nothing breaks like a heart.
Yeah. Oh, you look cute.
Thanks. You like?
No.
I feel like a bobblehead.
I think it like it's a look.
You just gotta. This that's not cute.
Yeah.
This side maybe. This side's too high. Maybe if I had my hair shaved on the sides.
I don't know, I think it looks good.
Here's a question for you and you guys. So my hair's pretty long right now. Should I keep growing it out, but like shave the sides, or should I cut it?
I'm sick
if anyone doesn't know, just to explain why I'm a hot mess.
I'm not that much of a fan of like really long and like not that long sides, but like you could rock it. But
should
like,
I just trim it a bit?
Like,
it's so long?
Maybe just like, yeah, like texturize it and trim it. But like, you look good either way.
Look, I can do it in a bun.
What's wrong, Mocha?
Boom. Did it stay? Yeah.
It cuts you deep.
Imagine Dion with a long beard.
It's so long.
I mean, you look like Violet Chachki.
Yes, bitch, with the brows. But it looks good at Violet angle.
Mocha!
Call her Violet.
Dion, I threw the meat on a bowl that Mocha chews. Yeah?
Which one?
The white one. I threw it, and he was walking.
It's not a bone. It's an antler off of a...
I threw it.
Oh.
I threw it, and he was walking, and he went... And he was like...
Is he okay?
Yeah, he was like...
Oh. Ew, I'm not going bald. Who said that?
No, they said me. No?
No, they said Dion go bald. Guys, you would not want to see me bald. She's not a pretty bald queen.
Okay, friends. Oh, there we are. I'm going to go now, but I might go live on Twitch later today. I'll tweet about it. So if you want to go see me game, come. Oh, he's so cute. Come to twitch.tv/Sebastian.
I'm so down to game.
Yeah, you haven't been on Twitch for a while.
I've been busy, but now that I'm sick, let's game.
Okay. See you guys there. New videos this week, not today, sorry about it. Not today, but this week. New merch, very soon.
Love and... you!
you do not need fixture anymore. I don't know what that means. Anyways, go check out my latest post on Instagram. Give it a thumbs up. Follow me on Instagram if you don't haven't done so. And also, I'm replying to comments on my latest post, so go reply, go comment on my latest post. Sorry that I look like a garbage can right now.
Love you all so much.
Bye, babe.
So many exciting things are coming, so grow the Sebastian fam. You're not an official stan if everyone in your family and all of your friends are not subscribed and followed and notifications on Instagram and YouTube. Okay? That's the thesis. Have an amazing day. Wait,
wow.
I can do a good
Mocha.
No, he's like, what?
Mocha's like,
he's looking up.
He's like,
that hurts my throat.
Bye, babes. Love you all. Bye, Ashley. Bye, Eric. Bye, Slytherin Queen. Bye, Anacado. Bye, Queen. Bye, Eric. Bye, Slytherin. Thank you, Ron, for being the number one fan. We love you. You're the best. Bye, choose your avatar.